Repeat, please.
Mr. Cáceres, ¿los libros?
Yeah, what is your book's name?
Ah, ya.
Break
Throw, ¿no?
Break Throw Plus Workbook.
Okay, one moment, please. What is breakthrough? What number? What is your book?
One.
Breakthrough one. Okay, pay attention, please. Introductions. Okay, is this your book?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, pay attention, please. I will call the attendance sheets. Okay, say present when you hear your name. Huh? Resines. Resines. No.
Yes, teacher.
Resines, present or no? Resines is present.
Está pasando lista.
Yes.
Okay, say present. Rosales. Torres.
Presente.
Present.
Present.
Bejar. Bejar.
Present, Mr. Cáceres.
Navarro.
Present, Mr. Cáceres.
Acuña.
Present.
Acuña. Michael.
Present.
Leiva.
Present.
Inostrosa.
Present, Mr. Cáceres.
Clemente. Clemente.
Here.
Clemente, present o no?
Yes.
Milla. Milla.
Present, Mr. Cáceres. Present, Mr. Cáceres.
Medina.
Present, Mr. Cáceres.
Cerillo.
Present, Mr. Cáceres.
Martínez.
Mr. Cáceres.
Martínez.
Present, Mr. Cáceres. Nos escuchan.
Goñas.
Present, Goñas. Profe. Present, profe.
Camacho.
Present, Mr. Cáceres.
López.
Present, Mr. Cáceres.
Jiménez.
Present.
Segama.
Present.
Jiménez, Johan.
Present, Mr. Cáceres.
Cántaro, Camila.
Present, Mr. Cáceres.
Quispe, Canto.
Present, Mr. Cáceres.
Galindo.
Present, Mr. Cáceres.
Mamani Atao.
Present, Mr. Cáceres.
Ponce.
Mr. Cáceres, su audio está apagado.
Ponce.
Present, Mr. Cáceres.
Sánchez.
Presente, Mr. Cáceres.
Akire.
Present, teacher.
Romero.
Presente, profesor.
Méndez Lizarbe.
Presente.
Méndez Lizarbe.
Presente.
Machaca. Rodrigo Gonzalo.
Profesor Machaca, Walter Cáceres. Dijo presente por chat.
Necesario y participé. Órala. Rodrigo.
Gracias, Mr. Cáceres.
Espinosa. González Medina. González Medina, Sara.
Present, Mr. Cáceres.
Espinosa. Espinosa, Josué. Sánchez Enzo.
Present, Mr. Cáceres.
León Nilton.
Present, Mr. Cáceres.
Ok, pay attention, please. Continue. Open your book. Page number one. Introduction. Okay. Talk about a picture in the, with our partner, okay? What can you see? What can you see in the picture?
No tiene saldo. Me llamara. Hay un número que comenzaba con 8. Cuando pones con 8 no me sale llamar.
What can you see in the picture, students? Busca Pamela ahí en internet. Okay, repeat after me, please. Hello.
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 Hi, Hiromi.
Hello.
Hi, Hiromi.
What's your name?
What is your
What's your name?
What's your name?
What's your name?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Okay. Please. At the moment, two students need to participate in pairs. Okay. Takire and Alexa and Bejar. Takire A, Bejar B. But you don't say Hiromi. You use your name. Okay. For example, please, Takire. Hello, I am Luz. What's your name? And Bejar say, Alexander. Nice to meet you too. Okay, understand the idea? Okay, start please. Takire and Bejar. 1, 2, 3, start.
Okay. Hello, I'm Luz. What's your name?
I am Alexander. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Very good. Continue. Jesús Eguavil. And Kiara. Jesús e Guavil, Anquiara. Jesús, start. No, no, si Kiara.
Hello, I hear my your name. Hello, I'm here. What's your name?
Kiara.
Teacher, ¿me puede escuchar?
Okay, Cántaro, Camila. Cántaro.
Sí, Mr. Cáceres.
Okay, you start. You are letter A, Kiara is letter B, okay? Start, Camila.
Mr. Cáceres, internet está lento.
Can you listen me like a robot?
Teacher dice que su internet está lento.
My internet o her internet? Can you listen me well?
My internet.
Ah, your internet. But try to practice. Try to practice, please. Okay, start, please, Kiara.
Hello, I'm from El Gastronay.
It's possible, okay. Okay, another two students. Okay, we have tried to participate. Okay, Yanela. Yanela.
Hey, professor.
Okay, Yanela, you are letter A, okay? You say, hello, I'm Yanela, what's your name? Okay, continue, please, Camacho. I'm Sandro, nice to meet you. And you continue, Yanela, nice to meet you too. Okay, Yanela, start, please. I don't listen to you, student. You need to practice, please, okay? Pay attention, watch the video.
Dime, por favor, las credenciales. Muy buenos días, que le llegaron al correo. Tu correo, ¿no?
Summer school, that's right. I want to practice my English. What about you? Where are you from? I'm from Japan. Tokyo. No. I live in Japan.
Okay, listen one more time. Okay, one more time, please.
Hello, I'm Marie. Hi, I'm Hanae. Nice to meet you. Where are you from, Marie?
I'm from France. I study modern languages in Paris.
Oh, really? That's interesting. I study languages too. Are you here for the summer school?
That's right. I want to practice my English. What about you? Where are you from?
I'm from Japan.
Really? Do you live in Tokyo?
No, I don't. I live in Kyoto.
Wow, Kyoto is a beautiful city.
Do you know it?
Yes, I do. My brother and sister are students there at Kyoto University.
That's amazing. I study there too.
Wow, it's a small world.
Okay, okay, what can you see in the video? What can you see in the video, student? Alexander, can you listen to me?
Mr. Cazar, no lo escucho muy bien. Creo que son mis audífonos.
You don't listen to me?
Yes, Mr. Cazar, ahora sí.
Okay, but okay, what can you see in the video, student?
A conversation.
No.
Okay, excellent, Richard. Conversation about personal information.
Información personal.
Yes.
Yes, no? Conversation about personal, you hear a dialogue. In this dialogue, you were listening about personal information, no?
Una chica era de Francia, pero habló inglés.
France, French. Huh?
Hello, I'm Marie.
What is her name?
Mary. Yes, Mary.
I'm Hanae. Nice to meet you.
Where are you from?
¿Dónde vives? ¿O de dónde?
No. The proceedings.
Ah, tu procedencia.
I'm from France. I study modern languages in Paris.
Oh, Paris. Really? That's interesting. I study languages too. Are you here for the summer school?
That's right. I want to practice my English. What about you? Where are you from?
Where is she from?
Where is she from?
From Japan.
She is Japanese.
Really? Do you live in Tokyo?
No, I don't. I live in Kyoto.
Wow, Kyoto is a beautiful city.
Do you know it?
Yes, I do. My brother and sister are students there at Kyoto University.
That's amazing. I study there too.
Okay, they study in the university, Kyoto University, no? Okay, easy to go. Hello, I'm Marie. Hey, I am Hani. Nice to meet you. Where are you from, Marie? I'm from France. I study modern languages in Paris.
Estudio lenguaje
en París. Oh, really? That's interesting. I study languages too. Are you here from the summer school?
¿Fuiste el verano en la escuela?
Okay, I want to practice my English. What about you? Where are you from? I'm from Japan. Really? Do you live in Tokyo? No, I don't live in Tokyo. I live in Kyoto. Whoa, Kyoto is a beautiful city. Do you know it? Yes, I do. My brother and sister are students there at Kyoto University. That's amazing. I study there too. Whoa, it's a small world, okay? Student, do you identify what is the tense of these sentences?
Yeah.
No? Okay. Okay, one moment, please. One moment, please. I stop to share. One moment, one minute. Please. Oh, Jesus Christ, my God. One moment, please. One moment, I need to... A moment, please. Oh, okay. One minute, Alexander. Oh, okay. Okay. Pay attention, please. I will share my monitor. Can you listen to me?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, copy please in your notebook, present simple. Today, what is the day today? Today is Wednesday. Wednesday.
Mr. Cáceres, ¿eso lo copiamos?
Copy. Yes, copy. Wednesday, 10th of March, 2021. Yes. Topic today, the topic is present simple. Copy, please. Finish copy?
Yes, Mr. Pastor.
No, teacher.
My moment, please. Yes, teacher. Siga.
Ok.
No, teacher, no.
Ah, no, no es. Sí. It's always like this. Yes, it's always like this. Always. Oh, repeat, please, after me. No, 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 no. One moment, please. Repeat after me. Always.
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 Every day.
Every day.
Once a week.
Once a week.
Mondays.
New Mondays.
Okay. Copy, please. Present simple. With the principle of habits, what stays and regular action. It is the most common tense in English. Copy, please. Copy.
To present simple. Oh, someone will do. To describe. Hive
finish copy.
No. One moment, teacher, please.
Okay, listen, we use the present simple to describe habit. What is a habit? What is a habit, student? Habits is a?
Habitación.
Hábitos.
Yes, for example, please. I get up at 7 o'clock every day. Is it your habits or no?
Yes.
Yes, I study in front of my laptop. Is it a habit or no?
Yes.
Yes, no? Habits, no? Okay, facts. What is facts? What is facts? Facts is something real, true. This is facts. When something is real, when it is true. For example, please, the sun or the earth goes round the sun. Is it true? Is it a fact? Is it something real? Okay. Finish copy.
Yes, teacher.
First, we will divide the pronouns in two groups. I, we, they, I, you, we, they, he, she, it. Okay. Copy, please.
Teacher, ¿copiamos eso?
Yes. Can you listen to me?
Yes, copy. Puedes seguir, profesor.
Listo.
No copy. No, teacher. No, aún no.
Listo.
No, teacher. No, teacher.
Me acerca a hacer eso, mi.
No, teacher. Aún no. Deme 5 segundos. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ya terminé, profesor.
Yo también.
Siga.
Finish.
Mr. Cáceres, su audio está apagado.
Profesor, eso también vamos a copiar.
Pay attention, please. In the present simple, student, you need to remember. You divide the bears in two groups, no? It is the first group. I, you, we, they, the bear, go is the bear, no chain. This bear, no chain. You need to write the bear, no chain. Okay? With the pronoun I, you, we, they. Okay? In the affirmative form. Okay? Copy, please. Copy this part. Copy.
Teacher, todo eso fue. Teacher, Mr. Cáceres. ¿Lo hacemos yes. con esos cuadraditos también?
If you prefer, no necessary, but if you prefer, no problem, okay?
Yes, teacher. Entendido.
Do you finish copying?
No, no, no.
No, Mr. Cáceres.
¿Puedes seguir, teacher?
No, Mr. Cáceres.
No, todavía no, teacher. Vamos a esperar a Alexander.
Fini, Mr. Cáceres, yo lo terminé.
Le tomé captura igual.
Ok, do you understand the idea, no? Remember, ¿ah? In the present simple with the pronoun added, understand? Do you understand the idea? Yes or no?
Yes, Mr. Cáceres.
Okie dokie.
Teacher, se le escucha entrecortado, como robot.
Sí, Mr. Cáceres, se le escucha
entrecortado.
No.
Sí,
entrecortado. Internet está mal, seguramente.
¿Ah?
Está diciendo... No estaba entrecortado, Mr. Cáceres.
Así como estoy.
Y go.
Está mal, profesor.
Uy, se salió de la clase.
Lo botó el Zoom, creo.
I am here.
Por su internet.
Es el caso de ir.
I am here. Okay, I share my monitor again. Can you see my monitor?
Yes, teacher.
Yes.
Okay, listen, pay attention. Remember, okay? Okay, when, remember, with the pronoun he, she, it, the bear, you need to add S. But it's different with the pronoun I. It's I go. I go to the pool. To the pool. But with the boy, it is like a, the boy is like a he. He, she, it, the bear is necessary you at. Yes. He goes to the pool. Okay, Anderson. Copy, please, copy.
Yes.
Finish,
Mr. Cáceres.
Copy.
Yes, Mr. Cáceres.
Mr. Cáceres.
Teacher, ya terminamos ya, profesor. Ya puedes pasar a la otra.
Okay.
No, Mr. Cáceres, lo voy a tomar captura.
Bejar.
Bejar, está
mal, está mal
o está
mal o está bien.
Está mal.
No está bien, está mal.
Sí, estoy comiendo flan más rato, voy a comer flan.
Every class, Bejar, every class you eat.
No, gelatina.
Jelly, in English, jelly.
A ver, muestra tu flan.
Okay, the rules. He, she, we add S to the base four when the bear ends in with CH, SH, SX, Z, or O. For example, please watch with he, she, it. No, it's washes. No, other example, please. Other example. With a word wash. What is wash in Spanish? Wash in Spanish is?
Bear.
No, wash.
Lavar.
Yes. With a pronoun, we wash the car. We wash the car in Spanish.
Nosotros lavamos el carro.
Yes, excellent. But with a pronoun, he is correct. El, wash.
El,
no, is necessary.
Washes.
Washes. Washes. He washes the car because with a pronoun he, she, it, you need to add es, es. This is the rules. Copy, please.
Teacher, ¿eso es, lo copiamos?
Yes, copy, baby.
Ay, pero eso no dice nada, yo no estoy copiando. Pásame.
Si sabes que es copio, ¿por qué no copias?
Profe, ya
finish copy?
No, 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 no.
Finish.
No, teacher. No,
no, todavía no, teacher.
Profesor Mía dice todavía no, dele 24 segundos. Pero ahorita vuelvo, espero mucho.
¿Finish copy?
Teacher, yes. Eso de la de lo que te va a marcar acá.
Repeat, please, Alessandro.
Teacher, ¿es esto de acá se copia?
Yes, Alessandro.
No, ¿dónde está C, C, H?
Yes, yes, yes. S, S, C, H, G, yes.
Ay. ¿Eso solamente lo puedo copiar así o todavía debo usar el cuadritos?
No, no, no. It's your decision. It's your decision, Alexander.
Ay, solo dame unos 20 segundos y lo termino.
Ok, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Oh, teacher, los segundos pasan despacito. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10.
On Duke's Troy's.
Sí, ahora sí puedes seguir. 6,
7, 8, 9, 20, 21, 22. Ah, no, ya, profe, ya pasó. Ya.
Finish the time.
Profesor, una pregunta: ese trencito, ¿cómo lo vamos a copiar?
Me olvidé copiarlo debajo. En The Wash.
Copy, copy, baby, copy.
Sí, el 3 también lo vamos a dibujar.
If you prefer, is it your decision?
No, yo no copiar, no, no dibujar.
Okay. Continue. Number two.
Sigue nomás, profesoria.
When the verb ends in letter Y, student, when the verb, the letter is Y, you drop Y and you change to IES, flies. For example, please. For example, please. The butterfly. What is butterfly?
Butterfly.
Mariposa.
Yes, the butterfly is like a it, no? Fly, yeah. No, the butterflies on the rose. Because it's fly, it flies on the rose. Okay, copy please.
Teacher, ¿lo vamos a cumplir con todas las preguntas?
¿Es el dicho con todas las preguntas?
What question?
When the bird ends.
Copy. Yeah, when the bird ends with I, in there is a consonant before, we will drop it and add a yes. Yes, no, it's a question. It is an explanation.
No es a question, no es pregunta. Si no, llevaría su simbolito.
Yeah, it is an explanation.
Ahora que me doy cuenta, ¿cómo se llama? Cuando íbamos a clases presenciales el primer día, llevaba todos mis útiles nuevos, lapicero nuevo, todo. Al día siguiente ya no había.
En la clase había choros, pero todos se llevaban todo lo que había.
Llevaban todo. Le prestabas algo, ya no te devolvía.
Le prestabas algo y decías, no, a mí no me has prestado. Dale, está loco, dice.
Es mío, yo
mira, me prestas el lapicero rojo.
A ver, toma, toma. ¿Alcanzas? No, no puedes alcanzarlo, ¿no? Ay, no te puedo prestar.
No, no puedo alcanzarlo, no puedo alcanzarlo. Está muy lejos.
Mira, préstame el lapicero rojo.
Tengo uno nomás.
Ya, préstame.
Préstame un borrador.
Prestarme cartucheras,
tío. Rodrigo, préstame un borrador, lo necesito.
Alguien tiene que correr.
Ya, acá está.
Teacher, ¿me presta corrector?
Ay, ya, yo
puede moverla.
Mucho, me canso de escribir.
Sí, puede mover la primera hora que no me deja ver. Y aparte, tres de esas palabras no me deja ver.
Es, ¿cómo se llama? Es la W de water.
La W de water. W, ¿cuál W de water?
Es W, W. Sí,
ya, una pregunta. ¿En el water, en el sentido water o en el sentido inglés? Diré en el sentido español o en el sentido inglés.
Yo tomo...
Spanish, water. Spanish.
¿Quién toma water?
Finish now? Copy, finish copy.
Yes, Mr.
Cousin. No, dije, me estaba prestando corrector.
My God, Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
El Mr. Cousin.
Los vagos nomás le toman captura.
Mr. Yo tomo Cáceres. Captura, pero copio.
Mister, remember, it's necessary copying your notebook, ¿eh?
Yo estoy copiando.
Mister Cáceres.
Evan, no me toques. A ver, Evan está sacando scratch, no me
toques.
Yo le saqué el control, luego lo voy a pasar a mi cuaderno.
Un rato, teacher, un rato.
Teacher, un rato, me falta la 3.
A mí también. Falta, me falta poco.
Teacher, la clase hay que hacerle más divertida, está medio aburrido.
Parece
que alguien se hubiera muerto y estamos velando.
Data mal de.
Teacher, puede mover la Teacher. Mr. Cáceres. Mr. Cáceres, Voy a mover la primera hada, la que está la imagen de la primera hada para ver la palabra. No se puede ver.
Le pide sí, Mr. Cáceres, no se puede ver la palabra.
Mr. Cáceres, ¿se puede mover a Tinkerbell un rato? Luego lo volvemos a poner a Tinkerbell.
Tinkerbell.
It is a vowel.
Tinkerbell.
¿Qué clase de nombre vowel?
¿Qué dijeron? Eso mueve, profesor. Eso mueve, la profesor. No se puede ver la palabra.
No, es a vowel.
Ah, abo. Este mío, a vowel me está diciendo.
A vowel. A vowel. Vowel en español.
¿Qué
habla
vowel, profesor?
Vowel en español es...
Estoy perdido.
¿Con tal? Yes. This is vowel.
¿Bocota? ¿Bocota?
¿Bocota? What bocota?
¿Bocota? No era vocal. Bocota.
Profe, yo no dije, fue Tolmi. O sea, Milton.
Ok. Sorry, Bejar.
Ah, fue Chipitole. Diré fue Chipi Bejar.
Da Soli,
cuida Soli.
Teacher, ahora ya sí puede seguir, ya lo copié todo.
Mr. Cáceres, se me perdió mi lapicero rojo y eso que me
continúa con tu clase, Mr. Cáceres.
Ok, finish.
Finish.
Teacher.
Finish.
Ok, listen. In the number two, the rules is about when the verb finish in Y. When the verb finish in Y, There is a consonant before. We will drop. What is drop? Drop is like a eraser, like a delete. And then you change to IES. But when the verb finishes with Y, but there is a vowel before, no consonant, a vowel, we will not drop them. And only we need to just add S. Understand, or would you prefer I explain in Spanish?
Spanish.
Okay, listen, please. Listen to me. Cuando el verbo termina en Y, termina en Y, yes? No? Y the pronoun is he, she, it, con los pronombres he, she, it, no? Pero antes de Y tenemos un consonant, está antes de un consonant, eliminamos el Y, y lo cambiamos por IES.
Eso es cuando lo cambiamos por IES.
Only con he. Solamente esto sucede with he, she, and it. Solamente con el he, she, it. ¿Ok?
O sea, IES cambias cuando solo está he, she, it.
Cuando es he flies. She flies.
Solamente cambia cuando está el he, right.
Solamente cuando son los pronombres he, she, only with the pronoun he, she.
¿Y consonante también, Mr. Cáceres?
No, pay attention. ¿Ok? Pero eso sucede cuando antes está una consonante, mira. F y la L es consonant. This is the rules. Ok, pero when the verb termina en Y, pero hay a vowel, no sucede eso. Por ejemplo, play, ¿ya? Y, pero tenemos la vocal A. Entonces, cuando es he, she, it, yo no lo cambio por Y. Only need to add S.
Mr. Cáceres.
Mr. Cáceres, ¿podría volver a repetir?
Su micrófono está apagado.
Ok. ¿Understand the idea? ¿Entienden la idea?
Yes.
Yes, teacher. Más o menos.
¿Qué es una respuesta a la máquina humana? Tinkerbell está ahí ayudándome con su magia.
Sí, todo lo bien.
Ok.
¿Por qué no se mueve la Tinkerbell? Hace rato se estaba moviendo.
Let's practice. Copy and complete, please.
Uy, rapidito, no me hay que copiar.
For example, please. My brother. My brother, what is? My brother is this?
Mi hermano.
He.
Causa.
The verb finishing O. What is the correct? Okay, I choose alternative. Okay, I choose alternative. Huh?
He.
In the number one. In the number one, the correct is goes. The correct is goes, or the correct is.
Teacher, goes.
Goes.
The correct is?
Goes,
tío. Goes. Ahí está. Tío,
de nuevo.
Profesor, ¿eso está en el libro o tengo que copiar?
Continúa, please.
Me salió registro exitoso o algo así, pero no me decía, o sea, solo he pedido eso.
Continúa, please, the number two. Number two, three and four.
Creo que es Sidens.
In the number two, what is the correct?
Sit as.
In the number two, okay, options. A is sits. B sits.
B. B.
La sé,
teacher, la B.
Ahí está, sí, ahora sí la vi.
Oh.
No. La sé, creo, teacher, la sé, a ver. Tampoco.
Así no. B o C.
La B, teacher, la B.
La B, profe, no, la B, teacher.
La B.
No, babies.
La sé, teacher.
La A, teacher, es la A.
Teacher, es la C, yo digo que es la C.
Teacher, la A. Teacher, su micro está apagado. Necesito una hora de comer.
What?
Soporten el hambre.
Yo estoy con hambre.
Okay, one moment, please.
Soporten.
Yo soporté.
Igual yo.
Okay. Yo estoy aguantando.
The correct in the number two, the answer is student is.
Student.
La A, profesor, la A.
Yo digo la C.
La A.
¿Mm? La C.
La C.
La A.
Mira, ¿y dónde está la E? ¿En la A? ¿Dónde está la E?
Six. In number two, what is the correct?
Es la A. Aprende, Nito. Aprende.
Ya, voy a aprender, ya.
In the number three, what is the correct?
A ver, playes, playes, ay, ¿cómo se dice?
Mira,
mira, estoy aprendiendo de ti, a ver, ojalá que esté bien.
Tal vez.
Puro, bien. Con confianza. Mía siempre dice lo bueno. Por eso mi apellido es Mía.
Lo bueno y lo malo.
The answer is...
Please.
Ah, teacher. Ah. Ah. No digo ves la A, la A.
Because aprende, the voice play. Is they. No, the correct, no, the correct is play.
Ya ves cómo aprendo, estoy aprendiendo a fallar.
In number four.
Posiblemente que nos dejen tarea.
In number four. In number four, what is the correct?
Cada pregunta, ¿cuál es la clave?
Brushes.
Brush.
La B.
Brushes.
La B, chicho, la B. Mía ahora aprende de mí, Mía ahora aprende de mí, es la B.
La B.
That correct student is.
Mía, aprende, Mía. Es la B.
Ey.
Total, deciden. Bruces.
Gané. Aprendan.
Gracias. Copy, please.
Ya te llevo a copiar.
Finish. Finish the copy.
Fin.
Por fin una te la haces, Nilton. Por fin una.
Aplausos. No, te hagas. Ya tú también. Yo hice dos. Yo hice la primera y la última.
Aplausos. Chinito. Aplausos. ¿Estabas bien? ¿No hiciste ni la primera? No la hiciste. Yo la hice.
Tú la hiciste la segunda, la tercera. Diré finish la copy. Segunda.
Pueden hacer silencio.
Please. Finish copy.
Yes, Mr. Cáceres. No, Mr. Cáceres. No. No.
Ya, mire, ahora sí ya terminé. Ahora sí, déjale que copie a los que no han terminado.
Ya terminé.
Bien.
Juan. Tú.
Ya, ahora sí puedes seguir.
What?
Juan.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, okay. Okay.
Okay.
Mr. Cáceres, ¿ya guardamos el cuaderno?
No, no, no. Continue the book.
En el libro, continuamos. Oh,
yes, in the book. Vocabulary. Complete, please, the job with a correct beat. A, B, C, or D?
Hey.
Can you see my book?
Sí, sí.
Can you see my book?
Yeah.
Okay, yes. You continue, please. You complete. Yes. For example, a pizza delivery driver. What is a pizza delivery driver? A, B, C, D, O, E?
Sí.
No? You continue, please. You continue. You have 3 minutes. Continue.
Finish.
Teacher, ya terminé.
Okay, pause. A clerk in a convenience store.
Con la, a ver, con la F, con F, con F,
A waiter and waitress.
B.
A tutor.
D.
D. A office assistant.
F.
Y se lo puede poner de vuelta, no vi bien.
F, ¿no? Repeat, please. A cashier.
A cashier.
Finish copy, ¿no?
Sí, finish copy.
Yes. Okay, listen, please. Huh?
Yes.
Match the verb with the word in phrases. Ask and answer question, please. For example, work, English, history, art, in college, live, part-time, in a restaurant, in an office, full-time, study, in apartment, a moment, please. Okay, what is work? Work in English, work in part-time, or work in apartment? What is the correct?
Part-time.
In a dormitory, on campus, with friends. Repeat, please. Work in apartment.
Work in apartment.
Work in the apartment.
Work in a dormitory. Work on campus.
Work on campus.
Work with friends.
Incorrect.
Study
English
history
art in college.
Work part time in a restaurant, in an office, or full time, and live in apartment.
Yes.
No, repeat, please. Work part time.
Work
in a restaurant.
Work in an office.
Work full time.
Work full time.
Repeat, please. Leave.
Live
in apartment.
Live on campus. Live with friends.
Continue.
Study English.
Study art.
Study
in a college. Okay, finish copy, no?
Yes, Mr. Cáceres.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, Mr. Cáceres.
Listen, please. Okay, Bejar, yes. Practice with me. Bejar, do you work part-time?
No, I don't.
Do you live in apartment?
Yes, I do.
Do you study English?
Yes, I do.
Ah.
Estoy
bien. Attention, this is question four. This is not difficult. Example, is possible, please. Is possible you change the order? For example, please, do you work? Okay. Do you work? In this part, you complete with the other option. Okay. In letter B, you answer yes, I do, or no, I don't. It's possible. Yes, I do. Oh, it's possible. No. No, I don't. Okay, continue. Letter A again. Do you work? No. Do you live? Do you live and you complete in apartment, in a dormitory, on campus, no? Is possible letter B, yes I do, or no I don't, okay? Yes I do, or is possible, no I don't. In letter A, do you study, you complete English, history, art, or in a college or school? Continue, yes, I do, or no, I don't. Yes, I do. Oh, it's possible. No, I don't. Okay, Bejar. Bejar.
Yes, Mr. Cáceres.
Okay, Bejar, ask me.
¿Comienzo, Mr. Cáceres?
Yes, ask me.
La letra A. Mr. Cáceres.
Mr. Cáceres.
Mr. Cáceres.
Mr. Cáceres.
Repeat, please, Bejar.
Yeah. ¿Comienzo, Mr. Cáceres, con la letra?
Yes, Bejar.
Do you work English? Yes, I do. Or not I do?
No,
yes.
Bejar. You ask me. You ask me.
Oh, no. Oh, Bejar.
Okay, Bejar. 1, 2, 3, start.
A ver. Do you work English?
Do you work English? No, Bejar.
No, Bejar. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God, Bejar, Bejar. I love you, Bejar. I love you.
It's do you work, nada más.
Do you work in where? Do you work in? Do you work part time in a restaurant, in a office? Remember, Bejar.
Oh my God.
Do you work? Yeah. Do you work in a restaurant?
No, I don't. I am a teacher.
Ay, okay. Do you live in apartment?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Do you study history?
No, I don't. Okay, continue, please. Practice to students. Okay, Ariana. Ariana.
Sí, profesor.
Ask to Alexandro. Alexandro, sit down. Alexandro, sit down.
Teacher, ¿me llama?
Yes, Alexandro. Ariana, ask to Alexandro.
Teacher?
Teacher, se lo escucho.
Ariana, Maiko Orozco, ask to Alexandro.
Mr. Cáceres, se lo escucha entrecortado.
Sí, profesor.
Ariana, can you listen me?
Yes.
Okay, ask to Alexandro. The number one.
Teacher, entonces yo digo y ella responde.
Mr. Cáceres.
Mía, tú tienes que preguntar.
Ah, ya di, pues. Ya.
Como igual que ves.
Ya, no entiendo ni
mí. Ok, Ariana, ask to him, please.
Do you work English?
Do you work? Repeat, please. Repeat, everybody. Repeat, please. Stop, Ariana, stop. Repeat after me. Do you work?
Do you work?
Do you live?
Do you live?
Do you study?
Do you study?
Okay. Ariana. Ariana, ask to Alessandro. Number one.
Do you work? Do you...
Ariana, Ariana asks to Alexandro. Ariana asks to Alexandro.
Do you work in the restaurant?
Yes, I do.
Alexandro, answer.
Teacher, no lo entiendo.
Tú tienes que responder.
Answer, answer.
Yes, I do.
Continue, Ariana.
Do you live in the...
Do you live? Do you live, Ariana, baby?
Do you live in the campus?
No, I don't.
Do you study in English?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Oh my God. Oh my God. Continue. Camila Cántaro. Camila,
te llaman.
Yes. No le dice Camila. Have a problem with internet. Okay. Yulisa.
Mr. Cáceres.
Yulisa Martínez. Yulisa. No, I don't listen, Yulisa. Repeat, please. Nothing. Have a problem with your audio today, no? No. Camila Romero. Camila Romero. Mariana Rosales.
Yes,
no,
Mr. Cáceres.
Oral, Camila. The class is at the moment is oral, no is chat. At the moment I am not reading the chat, Camila. It's oral. Oral in Spanish.
Hablar.
Yes, okay. Oral. It's oral. If you are writing in the chat, I am not reading the chat. I am listening your
in the chat, no, for audio.
Okay, Camila. No, Mariana.
Yes, Mr. Cáceres.
Okay, Mariana, Galindo. Mariana, ask to Galindo Farfán.
O sea, Mariana va a preguntar y Galindo debe responder.
Yes, Mariana, ask you, Calú. Mariana, number one.
Mariana, debes preguntar lo que está diciendo ahí a Luyo Gordo. Pregúntale a Galindo. Teacher, creo que está mal su internet.
Mariana, repeat, please.
Uy.
No le dice, ¿no? Oh, my. Alexander.
Yo.
Yes, Mr. Cáceres.
Ask to Galindo, please. Ask to Calú.
Mr. Cáceres, ¿quién va a preguntar? ¿Yo o...?
No, you Alexander. You, Alexander. Yes, you, Alexander. To Calú.
Yeah, Mr. Cáceres. Do you work part-time?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
Yes, I do or no, I don't.
Yeah, okay. Siguiente. Do you live in a dormitory?
Do you live?
Do you live in a dormitory? Evan.
Yes, I do. ¿Cómo? No, I don't, Calú.
Mister, es que no lo escuché. Se escucha entrecortado. Mister.
Yes, yes, I do or no, I don't, Galindo. Yes, I do or no, I
Mr.
don't.
Mr. Cáceres.
Yes.
Yes, I don't.
Continue, Bejar.
Okay. Do you study art?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Finish the class, no?
Yes.
Teacher.
Bye, teacher.
Goodbye.
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 Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye.